name is Kiana Aran, and I'm an Associate Professor of Bioengineering here at Keck Graduate Institute. I'm also the co-founder and CSO of Kadia Bio. My research focuses on combining biology with nanoelectronics to develop the next generation of modern sensing platform for diagnostic and drug discovery. For example, we have studied the function of biological elements and see if we can harness their function in human-made devices. This process allows us to use the unlimited resources that nature offers us to design devices that are powered by nature. The overall goal of my work is to really utilize my research to leave an impact on human lives. This requires us not only to innovate new technologies, but also ensure that we can make real product out of them. Therefore, bridging the gap between academia and industry becomes a crucial element of my research practice. We see so many females who decide to choose a career in research, but only a few of them take leadership roles. This problem can be looked at from many angles. I think one of them is lack of sufficient role models in leadership roles, and two is lack of recognition in promoting their work. This award really emphasizes on the role of women, not only in science, but also research integrity, collaboration, and mentorship. I'm so honored to be the recipient of this award, and I hope that I can utilize the award to break the silos between academia and industry and to empower the next generation of women in STEM.